Holy shit. So I got this invitation from the Dutch Federation to sail with the Brunel to Lisbon. And it's a great experience to sail with all these people who are normally sailing on the big boats. And we are normally dinghy sailors and we're not used to this, so it's a great experience. So we can learn a lot from them.
I'm hoping to get more information about how bigger teams work, more than two people. How people communicate on board, especially if it's extreme conditions.
I think life at the extreme can be quite rough.
It's definitely an opportunity for me. It's a chance to get to know the boat. I've got ambition to do the Volvos.
It's really tiring, but I really enjoy it.
4 hours on, 4 hours off. Like, you get enough sleep, and if you can't sleep in a boat like this.
Yeah, for sure. I think this is a great possibility to make the gap smaller between the two worlds. Because now all the Olympic sailors can get known with offshore sailing.
He's coming up. It's there.
Stop it.
Now look inside. Where did it go wrong?
England. It went wrong when the English started freeze-drying their breakfasts.
So the game of the day is going to be, what's going to be the boat speed? And the prize is...
The average boat speed to now has been... We've been over 10s a bunch as well, so it'd be 9.5 because we've had some really light spots. I've come down 8.5, 8.7. 8.7, average boat speed.
9 flat.
12 knots.
10.8.
9.6.
12.
10.8.
9.9. 9.8. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9
And what else? What have you been eating all trip, actually?
Cookies. That's all. That's all. Rice crackers and cookies.
All the
best thing, the best highlight was everybody seeing everybody enjoy this boat.
I think the big wind with the 38 knots, fantastic.
The average speed is less than we hoped.
Less than you hoped.
Less than we hoped. But we will be there on time.
Als er niks geks gebeurt, komen de anderhalf uur 12 gemiddeld snelheid.
Thomas! 12 knots!
We guess the same, yeah.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner.